The theme for the 1994 musical Chess was inspired by the Grandmaster's chess competition in 1972 between Boris Spassky of the USSR and Bobby Fischer of the USA. And it was seen by the media at the time as a Cold War confrontation between East and West. The anthem is sung by the Russian character to state that his love for country transcends the human trappings of politics, flags and armies and the like. His country's borders are to do with his heart. And that is the sort of sentiment that would be experienced by most people thinking about their homeland.